This is SportsCenter 5 2-Minute Drill.
Hi, everybody. We learned the very sad news Sunday morning that Jerry Remy, a Red Sox Hall of Famer, passed away. So many of us remember him as an outstanding second baseman with the Red Sox and one of the best broadcasters in baseball. He educated us about the game and he made us laugh. But his former teammates and dear friends, Dennis Eckersley and Fred Lynn, remember Jerry the Fighter, a man that inspired so many of us with his courageous battle with cancer and depression.
For me and him, it opened up. We were so open with one another, you know, which played to the booth. But the off air, you know, there was a connection there because we had a lot in common, whether it is the depression issue and all that. You know, I think, you know, it touches a lot of people. And I think that's why he was so relatable. He was so real. He was Boston. He was Boston. And with that passion, we both shared that passion, but he was Red Sox Nation.
I want the fans of New England to remember that this guy never quit. So, you know, he had a tough road for the last 10 years and Jerry Remy never quit. So those of you that are out there dealing with something like that or dealing with anything negative nature, just don't quit, just like Jerry.
So well said, so very well said. We will miss Jerry Remy, no question about that. I'm Duke Castiglione. That's the 2-Minute Drill.